Who programmed this to give these absolutely unbelievable responses? That's the key question. And Nate Silver, famous pollster, tried to replicate the Elon Musk comparison, the despicable one, and he was able to replicate it to see Gemini is actually spitting this out, leading him to write, "I was able to replicate this. They need to shut Gemini down. It's several months away from being ready for prime time. It's astounding that Google released it in this state."